The president's thinking.
Some would say that it may be more adversarial because you all are withholding more than ever. I seen this letter this week from the Society of Professional Journalists. It's from 40 press groups, all saying that the president should be more transparent.
Mm-hmm. Well, look, I think the president's record of transparency stands up to any of the record of his predecessors.
But you did see the letter. You did hear it from the groups.
I did.
Do you think they have legitimate concerns?
Well, again, they're all journalists. And if the day that they stop... The day that they sort of sit back and say, you know what, we don't need to write a letter, the White House is telling us everything that they're supposed to, is the day that they're no longer doing their jobs.
Well, they say that these, you know, many federal agencies all across the government are imposing terrible restrictions on freedom of the press. Mm-hmm. And I wonder if there's anything you can do in your new role to stop that, to improve the flow of information.
Mm-hmm. Well, I definitely am committed, and I have a responsibility in this job, to try to help the president live up to his commitment to be the most transparent president in history. And if you look at some of the steps that we've already taken...
I'm surprised you still said that line.
Yeah.
Most transparent president in
Absolutely.
History. He has been criticized so many times for saying that, given the prosecutions of whistleblowers and other steps.
Yeah.
You all still stick by that line?
Absolutely. Absolutely. That if you look at the president's record of releasing the WAVES records once a quarter, that's something the previous administration, they went to the Supreme Court to prevent that information from being released. This administration releases it voluntarily on the internet on a quarterly basis. Reporters for years clamored to get access to fundraisers that presidents hosted or attended that were hosted in private homes. Reporters now have access to those when this president goes to a private home. He was at a private home
this week
on Wednesday night.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So there are a number of steps that we've taken to give people greater insight into what's happening at the White House.